whole song would it talk about how I'm in love with you, because this whole album is about being in love with her, and being in love with her is the best thing I can do.
我们刚才爬的这么高，好可怕哦！
Pink and yellow and stuff like that. Like, she just makes me feel like happy all the time, and I can't really get over it. She's just super overwhelming, and she's like the best things that ever happened to me since.
Hello, 各位，我们现在在意大利。I
don't know. She did this real quick. I never been in love before.
可以进去，我先进去教堂咯。
This is just how it feels. But this is just not a song. It's just like an instrumental playing in the background. I mean, I'm playing this, but it's just like me talking the whole time, telling me about how I'm in love. Being in love is like the best thing you can be, to be honest. I mean, people say don't be in love so young and shit like that, but like, it's great. I mean, there's some downsides to being in love. I mean, like, everything they do could hurt you, but at the same time, everything that they do can make you fall in love a little bit more, and